Hello, my name is Kelly Curtis. I am a studio manager and instructor at Core Form Pilates. And I'm here today to show you an inner thigh exercise with a magic circle. So what you would do, you'd be standing doing this. You're going to place a circle in between your ankles right above the joint. Make sure it's not on the ankle joint. Bring your hands either to your hips or out to the sides. You also have to factor in balance here. So you're going to balance on one leg. Softly bend that supporting leg so you feel this a lot in your glutes. You're just going to exhale, pulse into the circle. Inhale, let it go. And also add arm circles to challenge your balance even more. And you want to do about 5 to 10 of these, moving very slow. Again, exhale, press into the circle. Inhale, let that tension go. You can also circle arms back. Keep the core engaged, keep the ribs joined.